Paul Smith, a British gentleman's designer, accepts for the first time to become the subject of a documentary. Giving rise also in parallel to a book which highlights his world and creative process through his own notes and photos.
Actually, for many times, people have requested to make a book and to make a documentary. And normally, I say no. Well, in fact, many times I said no. But with Arte, the man that made the film, Stefan, we met him on several occasions. He seemed very sympathetic. The idea was, why don't we just have like a conversation? Because all the time, you know, I carry, you know, I always have a notebook and I always have a pen with me, and I'm always writing notes. So they decided, you know, why don't we do like a notebook, which is just interesting for people and very honest. And it was very spontaneous, the book. Most of the photographs in the book are from me, you know, taken by me, and I take photographs every day because they're like a visual diary, because I don't really write a diary, so every time I'm like snap, 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 and so I think it's a way of sort of opening the doors to my world, which I hope people like.
They look at you and think you're just a fool. They say